four cathedrals. Alright, I'm gonna go light out a torch here. Did you hear the torch? Like, yeah, I think you got it. Get some torches if you lit. Got that lit. Okay. Okay, so if you... Okay, hold on. Oh, you got a piece of loot. I put this in the, put this in the thing. Okay, I think in one of these rooms, trying to see if there's something up top I gotta go activate, but, yeah, we activate this here, did something and it evades water, but I'm gonna go up here and go double check. I got a cake in here, I didn't need a cake spawn in here. I just opened up a door, whatever I did. Oh god! I knew that could happen. I fake planted right on concrete. I'm coming back through the door right now. We might... Hold on, so let me see if I can find the timing here. Oh, you're down there. Okay, is there any way to get back up to where I'm at? Oh, yeah, there is. Okay. You see that? You see that lever right there? On the door? Yeah. There you go. Voila. Right there. Actually, wait, hold on. Do not put that stuff in the media. I'm gonna do something here real quick. I'm gonna fill it up so we can put maximize. Oh, here's a book over here too you can read. Here. A book for you. You wanna just like, you don't have to read it all, you just like at least look at it. I mean, like, they'll, like they'll click on the book and just, like, quickly be, I guess, whatever. Alright, so that did at least the, like, first part. So we're gonna, jump down in here. I guess you are here. Oh, you got the breath of the sea. There we go. And I'm gonna bring it back up. If we do run out of space, there always is the option of me going up, emptying it, putting it on. But that also leads to problem of then, like, having the left on a ship when nobody's there, so. Yeah, I got that. Okay, wait. Okay, I'm gonna come down to you. Right here is a book. Yep. Here it is. Yeah, there's a book for you. Oh, that book? Okay, gotcha. I wasn't sure. I want to just make sure. So, that's all. Better be safe than sorry. I'm gonna go do the floor plate again. Maybe that might now trigger something to open. Maybe I gotta. Yeah, if you wanna go up there, you can do that. I'm gonna try to figure this out down here. Oh, okay. Think I figured it out. No, it already did. Are you at though that one, that level up there? Okay, yeah, it already opened down there, that one. Yeah, it already opened down here. So you did that. Let me try to see if I think the level's here. Oh, here we go. In here. Yeah, oh no. And did you get the book in here? Oh, if I jump down, okay. Okay, I see in here some torches. That's fine. And then we got some loot in here too that I need. Put that in there. Chip the... You could probably sit down on that throne, too, while you're at it. Okay, there should be... Okay. Here you go. Yep, just get that. And then right now, that there should be... 3 out of 5. I'm gonna take this down to the... Do you wanna grab that skull? Well, you know what? Hold on. Oh, 2 out of 5? Okay, then... Okay, Did you, like, reach the one down there by the actual first one I showed you down there? It was on that stone. That stone, like... This one here. I showed you, like, 3 of them, which makes me curious. Alright, I'm gonna go put this loot in there. Don't worry about it. Okay, that's that. So, like, to actually get a completion from it, all you gotta do is, for a book, at any point, is just, like, keep clicking through the page on it, and then it'll just say, read it. That's for any book comedy. Okay, put that in here. Okay, yep. Okay, where would that room at? Okay, would that up here? Okay, it's up here. I gotta go back into that room. There's more there that needs to be looked at, I think. It's an O2 lit. Okay, that's the... Alright, there we go. Yep. Perfect. Take a seat. No, I'm not taking a seat. Now. Okay, so in here we have a turtle, a eel, crabs, and butterfly. Good luck with that. Do not go down. Do not jump off the elevator. What happened? I would suggest not doing that, but you could, that means you just want to come right back down. But I know for a fact where that goes. That's something you might want to take at the end, actually. Okay, enough reading, I'm not fucking around in here. Alright, so right now we have to start in this room down here. We have to find levers though, and stuff to pull, and light things. So we have to find levers. And some of these are gonna open up and give you loot, but there'll be like some like portable levers. You wanna find. So right here's one. You pull it down. Okay, there you go. Alright. Get one here. Nope. Okay. Get it one there. Did a new room open? Perfect, there we go. Alright, so. Because we gotta find the total levels. So we're in the total level state. I know that you're in there. I'm gonna check over here. Actually, I gotta go put a piece of loot in there. That's why. Alright, did you get this book over here? Okay, we're missing a total, a eagle level. I'm trying to find one. Let's see if I can... Oh, here it is. I think I should have opened up the door now. Okay, so, like, these levels have, like, a time limit. Meaning that, like, if you have to pull them all in, like, a certain amount of time. Okay, there we go. I got the last level. That's good. Okay, so this is the crab section. Where is the... Okay, I got the one lever. Alright, there are more levers back here, it looks like. Alright, if I step on this right here, it opens up the same floor. Thank you. Okay, there it is. I found it. Alright, now I think I gotta get this out of here instead. Alright, do you have a level by you? Oh, there you go. You got it. Never mind. Alright, so now if you go back to the main room. Okay, I think the total one's not lit, so I need to get the last torch from there. And the total. There it is, I got it. That's weird, it don't let me put this in there. Yeah, it's like glitched out in that slot. That should be all of it in there, actually. For this vault. Now we take the elevator out. Because now, if you actually check your quest wheel. Actually, I didn't think of it. You could have probably have taken the mermaid. I just went right back to the ship. I didn't even think of that. I don't think she got all the books. I don't think she cared. I wanted to max out. For her to be like me, listen. Require things that are not no longer obtainable, but also hell on earth would be assured if you were like the thing that I want to do. I get in a strategy, she would have to slave to me, so I have to slave to some things. Yeah, it seems like it takes longer to swim back up than it takes to swim back down. Wow, there is a lot of action happening right here. Do not pop it yet. But I think that there might be somebody talking on our ship. Possibly. Which, whenever you do these, don't pop the mermaid right away. But that is a great one. And I'm gonna double check some of my spots real quick, but I don't think there's anybody here. Okay, I see the sloop, and there is a break too. So we're gonna grab this loot and dip out of here quick as we can. So I'm gonna go pop it, and then I'm going to like harpoon like crazy, and I'll come back on. You can even harpoon me back on, and then pretty much we can yeah. Alright, so we should be fine. Here, if it's not, it's not my end. But I've checked everywhere in the ship for countries. Because what a lot of time people would do is, instead of like thinking that we have a ship, I think this loop might be like here. See, I'm gonna host this like crazy. Yeah. Even more electrically, they start firing, we'll be okay. One more thing here, I have to grab. I'm going to need five, 8. Alright, are we anchored? We better not be, that's gonna be bad. Nope, we're good. Alright, that sloop there is, I'm gonna board the sloop, you're gonna take the ship, just kinda keep going this way. I'm gonna get out my bloody board. Do the best I can here. At least try to get them anchored and then they pretty much have to break, maybe, possibly. Because this other sloop wants something that it's not gonna get. Yep, it worked out. Brig and Sloop now are gonna fight each other out. The Sloop is gonna sink.